What makes a healthy safety shoe? Safety shoes are all the same, many think. And the important thing is that you wear them, right? Ayendahl's philosophy is that support for the foot is needed besides comfort in order to minimize the risk of muscle fatigue. This has been Ayendahl's philosophy when designing JALAS safety shoes for many years. JALAS TIO is a safety shoe where the JALAS philosophy has been further developed. TIO stands for 3-in-1, a unique new outsole made up of three sole layers for stability, softness, and slip resistance. Our bodies need different support and protection depending on what we do. Which sole is best for your health in safety shoes and makes your workday comfortable? Our research facility in Jokipi in Finland asked the research company Myontech to perform a study. Let's show you how the study was done. We had our test subjects perform 7 different types of tests to simulate common work situations and measure the electrical activity in their muscle groups, electromyography, through smart sensors in their clothes. The sensors give information about muscle loading from upper and lower legs, as well as heart rate. All the tasks were performed with the new JALAS TIO collection safety shoes with a soft and well-stabilized sole and with another shoe that is just soft. Now, let's get started. Work task number 1 involves balancing between your left and right foot without taking any steps and working with your arms. Work task 2 is making left and right turns. Work task 3 involves walking a short distance carrying a box in front of you. Work task 4 involves lifting a box from the floor to overhead shelf level. Work task 5 involves pulling and pushing a loaded pump cart. Work task 6 involves walking with heavy weights on concrete floor and asphalt. And finally, the 7th work task involves walking with heavy weights up and down stairs. The results. The workday of safety shoe wearers typically involves standing still, standing with small movements, and walking short distances with or without load. The study shows that a sole that has both softness and stability supports the foot so that the workload of the upper and lower muscles is equal. This way, muscles are not overstrained and long-term pain or muscle fatigue is avoided. If a sole is only soft, the muscles in the lower leg have to keep the body in balance. They're overstrained, which long-term may cause muscle fatigue and pain. Conclusion. Very soft shoes are good for leisure and sport, but for work, a combination of softness and stability is necessary to avoid pain and muscle fatigue.